been a little bit, hadn't really had any updates on the YouTube. That's because I've been very, very busy actually doing firefighter stuff and other things. So we got our rating testing done. We haven't actually heard back on the rating yet. Gonna upload that probably on this video and behind me just talking and driving. And let's see, the Bambulance. Yeah, we're gonna do another Morgan on the Bambulance. Heartbreaking story of tragic loss. See, we've had a lot of calls. We're up in around, let's see, it's May. We're somewhere around 34. Don't really know. So, we're stepping and fetching. But, got a piece together, in case anybody cares, on this particular 1978 personally owned vehicle. I'm just going to do a little upgrade on the, hey, how you doings? And, hopefully might have something on that. But other than that, stay tuned. We still around. We gone. 922. What's up now? It is Saturday. Woo! All right. Got called into work, got a little bit of time. Just enough time to make sure that this truck, full tank of diesel. There's a little bit above half. Also, John Rhodes was asking me if I could do something about this. Where it had like, I don't know, maybe one or two, three, four, five, you know, however how many less cracks I could get on this. He thought that would be just amazing. So, I have our junk pile from over there because we do not throw anything away. This, perfectly fine. Pull this off, put this up here. Total cost to the district, zero. Also, if you'll look at what I'm resting on here, members of the department, and I had like no, this is not one of my projects at all. You can tell because it looks like it's needs to be here. New portable tank carrier. Still gotta, I gotta, think I gotta paint this and put some reflective tape on it, but it will hold a tank. So, rating comes up April 11th. I know this seems like a kind of a ridiculous thing because you can get a mirror, I guess, truck shop for $5-$10, something like that, but truck shop is about 20 minutes or so away. That's a 40-minute round trip. It's already here, so every little bit helps. Plus, even though this is cracked, I still got mounting hardware on there in the back that could possibly be useful later. So this goes in kind of the top pile where it's nearly junk, but we can probably still pull something off of it to work. So, already had to replace that bulb. Actually, that bulb was replaced into here out of that. This is kind of broke, it's not working, but there's still parts I can pull off here. That housing, whatever. You ain't gotta spend money. Why spend money? A little time, a little effort. Now, tanker driver can actually see as many times as he wants to. I have to get this adjusted out. A little rust, but to be honest, there's a little rust on most of this stuff. So, you only fight it for so long. That works, and if this one happens to break, we got one more in tow. Still, no charge to the district. Little lithium grease. I guess he's been out on that other one there for a little while. Alright. If that won't help out a little bit. Small stuff in a timely manner gets rid of large stuff in a bad time.
Can you give us a sneak peek on what they did?
1 minute 30 seconds.
Check it.
How'd they do?